still like to give an idea. But anyway, today we are going to be reacting to a brand new TV show. Not just a TV show, not just any TV show, but a TV show by the brilliant, amazing, incredibly talented Russell T. Davies. Now, of course, as I am a major Whovian, I mostly know of Russell from Doctor Who, where he was the showrunner from series 1 to 4, plus the specials. But he has also done amazing things like Queer as Folk, Cucumber, a lot of really terrific and amazing queer shows, some of which were made at a time when it was incredibly revolutionary and brave to even think of doing that. And he has done it once again with It's a Sin, which I'm going to be reacting to today. Now, where do you think you're going?
That if a woman murdered someone, they could arrest her husband, like it was his fault. Because they considered that in law, she was literally incapable. So if the wife murdered someone, her husband could be hanged.
I can't give her ideas.
I wish.
Obviously, tell your mom, don't go.
As soon as you get there, you bring that lawn back fast as you can.
I'll have a word.
Good boy. Meant to say, I'll go through your wardrobe next week. There's stuff in there from when you were 12.
I mean,
it can all
Ollie,
go.
But
I can believe it.
That's not till Christmas.
Yeah, but I know where everything is.
You ain't ever gonna scrub that poor and clean, honey.
Could be like new.
Gay panic!
Anything left on its own, don't touch it, all right?
I'ma touch it. I'ma touch that half-eaten packet of crisps.
I don't want you getting some girl in trouble.
Too
used. Your mother's right. It is different on the mainland. It's a lot more fun.
That's probably what he's expecting. Just, not the kind of fun you're thinking about, Dad.
Who's he?
That's not fair. I can't help working with men, can I?
Oh, shit. He's already been outed. That is
not...
Oh.
Forgive my son, Roscoe. He has fallen into the pit of Tsunami. Save him, O Lord.
Oh, dear Lordy, 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 Lordy. This poor kid.
There's 120 quid. It's all I've got. Just take it and go. You're not going to ruin my life, too.
I mean... Like she's helping him, but...
Roscoe.
Fuck.
If they send you back home, they will beat you. And bleed you. In the name of God, they will kill you.
How do I cope with Oscar away and no money coming in?
Again, the society is there. We have anticipated everything.
Have you anticipated
this?
What is
he doing?
The Lord. I'm going now. So thank you very much. And if you need to forward any mail, I'll be staying at 23 Piss Off Avenue, London, W. Fuck.
I love you, bitch!
No.
Yes!
No.
Yes!
No. No. No.
Fuck yes! Slay you, goddamn queen!
If you leave her, you don't come back!
Strut out of there. That family does not deserve you.
Hello? Don't just stay in there, in you come, that's a good lad. Oh, that's the family, that's Mike and my lad Ross. Colin's arrived, boys. We can all have a cup of tea once you've settled in. And obviously, no girls in the room.
That'll be easy.
It's nice though, isn't it?
Lovely, thank you very much.
And there's lovely, funny.
So the girls say to work. They're nice.
Yeah.
You're making friends.
Yeah.
They know, lucky they might say. What do you do, go for drinks?
Yeah, sometimes.
You gonna have tonight?
Yeah.
Oh, nice, where are you off to?
I don't know, anyway.
Oh yeah. Me. Very me.
Well, I'll see you tomorrow.
Take your jacket off. It's all about tiny little particles of cotton. They get under the fingernails. They can get into the bloodstream. Tiny little fibres burrowing in. So, you've got to wash. At the end of every day, fingernails and thumbs. Come here. All those tiny fibres, eliminate them. Every single dirty little bugger.
Come on. Bugger, off. You say?
Come on, shirt off. Clean it and clean it again. Clean it and clean it again.
Okay, so I'm having like a flashback to this old Dom I used to be with, and he had this thing where he had, like, it was, because it was like a sub-Dom thing, he would have me like clean him, but why is this giving me those vibes? It's kind of just, it's interesting when you are closeted to such an extreme extent as they were then, and to a degree some people are now. When you're in an extreme closet or extremely reserving yourself beyond what you should, it's interesting to me how completely normal, mundane, or sometimes even bizarre and dangerous things become fetishes because it's the only really safe way outside of traditional sex to fulfill your desires.
Where are you from? Pringos. It's in South Wales.
I guess it would be, you give that away slightly.
Yeah, the accent there.
There's a girlfriend waiting back home in Wales, isn't there? Perhaps a boyfriend. If you insist on asking, and really I can't get a word in edgeways with you. But I live in Hackney with a very nice man from the Algarve, and we've been together for decades, so you're perfectly safe with me, Colin Morris Jones.
Okay, but why is he so charming in this role?
Don't worry, I won't tell anyone. Another pint for the bender!
You fucker!
So the other day, I was talking to my friend, and he said they found 41 men with this cancer thing, and they all died at the same time in New York. And they were all gay.
What? Did all die on the same day?
Yeah, that's what it said. His name's Ash. He's from Wedding Garden City and he's a vendor, so you're in with a chance.
No, I was just looking at the class.
And I'm Jill.
Aw.
Do you want to meet him then? Ash.
I'm not, I wasn't. I was just literally looking.
I'm more like bisexual, really. Uh-huh. You know, then you can fancy anyone you want. If you're looking to a party, there's double the choice.
Tell him. Ash! Over here.
Oh, you sly.
Funny. This is Richie. He says he's bisexual, so he can have sex with you or me. So what do you want to do? Wrestle for him?
Oh, she is good. Oh, he is good.
You need a bit of a wash.
I had a shower this morning.
No, down there, your ass. You need a good wash, okay?
Fun-ups! Wash your ass. I'm not actually gonna squeeze it. To be fair, that like is always, I think, a major learning curve.
Did you think I was exotic?
No. What does that mean?
You're born and bred in the Isle of Wight. Do they have any Indians?
There's like one family.
Oh, my God.
They live in Wooden Bridge. Every time we drive past them, my dad says, "There they are." Not being offensive, just there they are. Honestly, I'm so frustrated.
Aw, this is fancy. Cute.
Stretch Armstrong. I did. Those little trunks. It's good.
This is so charming.
I did it with this guy. He was like a real Let Armstrong. He was 37 years old.
Oh my God. Imagine telling your parents that. I'm
offended.
It's even worse for you, coming from your background, you know, like with your parents. I mean, what are you, Hindus? You must be Hindus, I suppose. Is that right? Or Muslims? No. Hindus. Be Hindus. Are you? All Muslims?
Stop, shoot, stop. Shut it up. Well, you whited the fuck out of that.
Oh my God, how did it go? Daft sword.
Oh my God!
And that went on for a bit, and then one day we got the train back to the little bedsit I had then, and he walked into the door, and he stepped inside, and then he never left.
Isn't that how lesbians get girlfriends?
30 years ago.
We'll undoubtedly try to be funny.
It was more fun when it was illegal.
But what about your neighbors? Do they know about you?
No. We are secret. When I leave the house, I dress like a lady.
Stop it. They know. They've always known.
Yeah.
It's like the official history of the world says that men like us have always been hidden away in secret. But then there's the real world where we've been living together for all this time.
Tell him the truth.
Aw, she's a little support buddy. He's really gonna do this.
Here we are.
It's not much. It's a bit rubbish around here.
Who's that strange man in my house? I don't know you. Clive, call the police.
Need it.
Where are you from?
Just outside working.
Ha! No, we're originally.
What's your heritage?
My dad's from Dominica in the Caribbean.
There's a mother house.
I don't mind, honestly, Anne. Richie needs a word.
Over. That's right.
Well, what does that mean? What about what?
Oh, you're kidding me. Is this what I think it is?
No.
Oh, thank God for that one. Why is it then?
Made a decision, and I just want to explain it to you.
Oh, God, this is a terrible... I've made a decision.
I'm not doing law. I'm changing to drama. It's drama with English,
what?
So, you know, there's proper academic work, but it's a drama course, really. And I think it's more me.
Stupid little dreamer.
Oh, God, of all things, this? It would have been easier to just come out as gay.
Nah, I mean, you just opened it up for him, didn't you? Your sweetness.
What? Oh, finally.
And this is my best friend, Jill.
No, I'm sorry, no, as drag goes, that is completely unconvincing.
He needs a good shave. Look at the 5 o'clock shadow. He's so manly.
I'm the only one who is.
Some kind of psittacosis.
What, like you're getting parrot?
That's what they said.
You haven't got a parrot, have you?
Of course we haven't got a fucking parrot.
Hello, good morning.
Colin, you'll have to work through your lunch, I'm afraid. Mr. Coltrane's off sick, so you'll have to cover. Is that all right?
Yeah, that's fine. Thank you.
Wasting your time, love. You went into hospital last week. Henry, ambulance, 4 a.m. Bad chest or something.
Right, thanks. What about the one Pablo? The other one, his friend.
Bloody Argy. He can go home.
The long stretch where it was just totally unknown what it was. Like at the beginning when the girls were talking and they said a cancer.
I'm looking for Henry Coltrane. They told me he was you. It's family only. I know they said. And it's an effort.
Why do I need all these? I mean, cancer's not infectious. It's to protect me, not you.
Oh.
Idiot. We'd expect this if you were 90. Not Jewish or Turkish.
But it's not the same thing as Juan Pablo.
No, it's bad luck.
That was the other bad shit.
Thinking. I had mold. In the kitchen, a little strip of mold. We had the dab course done and had it be plastered. We painted it, I painted it with zinc. But it kept coming back. Was it the mold? On the chest. Two of us just breathing it in.
But, like, that was the other thing, and something that never got solved until marriage was legalized. That families could
what
just
time do you think you'll be back?
Break them up like that in the name of caring
for
their health.
I might stay out all night. Thank you.
No, flirting with him.
Did you see it?
Why is he me? Oh my God.
Let go.
Just awkwardly sitting there holding someone.
Here we are.
He is so mean and I love it.
Just so you know, this is not housewarming. We're going to have a party every night.
Mr. Friedrich said, oh, we're looking for tenants.
He screwed the landlord.
Mr. Friedrich.
Your brother had the landlord spinning.
Friedrich.
He's got a battling top.
Friendly, you boy.
Okay, I confess. I did. I had him.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Bam in the air, right there.
Oh, stop it.
No way, never again.
Been there, done it. Bat out. Oh, me another boy. This one's split.
Oh. Let's see, you're filthy.
That he's still thinking about. Oh.
Oh, for God's sake!
Never again?
All time's sake.
This is a strain of flu and it affects only gay men and it kills them. It's called GRID, it started in America and it's coming over here.
You can't have a gay flu and no one dies of flu anymore.
They're dying in San Francisco. My friend said it's a plague.
Don't be ridiculous, that would be all over the news. I've got to be honest.
No,
I think
it's only affecting gay people. That doesn't matter.
Miss Rachel Toza!
Oh my God!
Rachel, he's Rachel. I would like to give you a song.
The best drag Ollie's ever done, to be honest.
Girls, the rent's back down to 20 quid. Glad to excuse moving in.
Ooh, nice one,
Roger. Oh, look at him. He's showing some positive emotion here. Oh, that's brave. He's bouncing. Oh. He's gonna do something with his arms next, isn't he? This is gonna be a wild night! Oh, what big happy family.
Good luck!
He is so fucking. God, he is adorable. The awkwardness is everything.
Wish me luck.
It's good a luck. Thing. It is a thing.
Richie.
Tracy Ann Oberman.
Oh, my God, no.
Glorious bitch.
Morning.
Oh, good morning, Colin.
My worry is, are you a stupid tit who's going to run off with my money?
Damn, got me.
The sass.
10 years' time. What do you want to be doing? So what are you going to do when you're older? What's the plan?
Oh my God, I want everything. Every single teacher I ever had, I want to drive past them in my big shiny car like, fuck you. I want to do good work. I want to learn everything. Like Mr. Coltrane taught me.
Oh!
Donegal Tweed, they make the diet of blackberries. It's so beautiful. I just want to be happy.
Why? I still can't get over Neil Patrick Harris being in that role. That was like, Well, howdy there. Rule from the future. Yeah, I have a Switch, by the way. I bought one over, yeah. But anyway, I was going to be doing this show as a marathon. Like, I was going to watch the whole thing at once and break it up into, like, two parts. But honestly, after finishing it, it was such an emotional roller coaster for me. I don't really want to go through, like, rewatching the whole show all at once like that. So I'm actually, and also too, because it's being aired on Channel 4, you know, one episode at a time, even though it was already put on their streaming service, like, all at once. And it's going to be coming out in February in America on HBO Now. So I figured, you know what, I'm just going to review this like a normal show and do, like, one episode a week, punctuated by other videos in between. And that way, you know what, like, I can pretty much, like, coast through and have this finished by a point where, you know, the American and British versions could both be, like, all rounded up. So I think that'll work out fine. So, yeah, to finish off, the first episode was so great. It, like, encapsulated so many wonderful things. You got to learn about all the characters really fast, really well, and get really attached to them quickly. Neil Patrick Harris was so amazing in his role, and I'm so sad he died in the first episode because he was, like, one of the most sweet, adorable characters that really brought out something good. And this is, like, a beautiful first episode for any show, but especially for this one. And it was amazing. So, yeah, you guys better be excited for episode 2 because that is going to be coming next Saturday, I believe. And, yeah, so if you enjoyed this video, like, comment, subscribe. I will see you guys in the next video. And, of course, remember, life always gets better as long as you work at it brick by brick. See ya!